For the past 50 years, my dad has served this community. No matter what challenges we face, we will still be here.